Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a super fun video. It is my very first scrapbook.com haul, and when I saw this collection, I had to pick it up. Like, this was something that I just could not pass up. I remember seeing a post on Instagram of someone who purchased it, and I was just like, oh my god, I need that. The colors are so me. They remind me of my craft room. And it was just a collection that I had to have. So I want to share with you guys what I picked up. I'm going to be putting the link down below if you guys want to go check it out. Hopefully, it's still available. As far as I checked, it was still available. But yeah, let me share with you guys what I picked up. So the first thing I picked up is the chipboard accent stickers. And you guys, I don't even know if I'm going to be able to use these, because I don't know if you guys do the same thing that I do, but I tend to hoard the cute stuff. I can't seem to use the cute stuff. I don't know. I just can't use it. It's just super cute and I just want to hoard it forever and ever. Are you guys looking at this super cute? The little ice creams. We got some flip-flops. The little watermelon. Some sunglasses. These cute little frame pieces. This little banner here that says good day sunshine, sweet on summer, some balloons, a little ticket, flamingo, the word fun spelled out, summer. How cute is this Ferris wheel? And the little moped, the little swimsuit. Oh my god, the little bubble holder or dispenser. Obsessed. So cute. I'm not quite sure how many pieces. It doesn't really say. But it's so cute. I love this. And it was super affordable. And then, of course, I got the 6x6 paper pad. I love to get the 6x6 because I just like the quality of the paper. I don't know. Plus, I don't really ever use that often the 12x12. But I like the pull-aparts, which I'll get to it in a little bit. But this is what the paper pad looks like. I don't want to raise it up too high because I'm filming at nighttime and it just gets dark as I lift the product up. Let's go through this paper pad. It's double-sided, so that's like another plus. I love it when they're double-sided. How cute. I always struggle to show you guys these. Little ice cream. Look at that. This collection, and it's by the same company, by Echo Park, reminds me so much of the Just Be You. Just the colors. This is so hard, you guys, to show you guys the papers. Do you see the struggle? How pretty. Look at the little swimsuits. I hope you guys can see. Because I'm struggling here. Oh my god, I love, love the tickets. Love it. Look at that. Like a sunset. The watermelons. Oh, I love it. So pretty. I'm so excited about this pad. I cannot wait to create a project with this. I don't know if I'm going to want to use my stickers, but definitely loving the paper pad. And then I picked up three single 12x12 sheets just so that I can get the pull aparts in full size. And this is what that one looks like. It says live in the sunshine, life is sweet, summer is a state of mind, so much fun. Love this one. Just chilling. Ice cream is always a good idea. Yes it is. These cute little lanterns. And this one says summer dreams are made of this. And then on the other side is the watermelon paper. And then the next one is this one right here, which is another one that you can cut apart and use on your projects. I like it because I like the fact that it's like borders. I love it. I love the ticket part right here. The Ferris wheels. The little mopeds. And then you get that beautiful gradient paper on the other side. Look at that. Isn't that a beauty, you guys? I didn't tell you guys the names. This one is called, let me see. Does it have a name? This is called Border Strips. That's what this one is called. And this one is called Multi-Journaling Cards. So that's that one. And then this one is journaling cards, 3x4 journaling cards. Make Your Own Sunshine, The Cute Little Camera, You're One in a Melon, This Is My Happy Place, Ice Cream, You Scream, We All Scream for Ice Cream, Enjoy the Little Things, Fun in the Sun, Hello, Enjoy the Ride, Some Cute Little Flip-Flops, Live a Bikini Kind of Life, and Treat Yourself Sweet. How cute is that? And then you just get this pretty, kind of like mermaid scales green on the other side. And then I also got the 12x12 element stickers. And it's kind of like the same thing as the chipboard. You just get a couple of more extras. You got the donut, some more tickets. Super cute. You guys have seen that? Oh my God. Obsessed with this collection. And last, but certainly not least, you know, you guys know me, ephemera. And there's another pack that I didn't get. It's just tags. I think I'm going back, you guys. I think I am. So we got some little tiny pieces here. And this is a 33 piece. So we got some little bits here. And we got this cute little sweet treats ice cream truck. Bunch of little page flags. Cute little beach ball. The Ferris wheel. The little flip-flops that say summer lovin'. Look at that. Splash. Little flamingo. Cute little tab that says memories. I love tabs. Summertime fun. Hello summer. Summertime memories. Stay cool. I love ice cream. Sun fun. How cute is this one? Like a little ice cream cone. Summer vibes, summertime and the living is easy. Summertime and the living is easy. The tan lines may fade, but the memories will last forever. How cute, a little summer bucket list. You get some, a variety of big and small pieces. I like that. Every summer has a story. You guys, how beautiful is this collection? Definitely check it out. And you guys definitely, oh, I got some more smaller little pieces here. But definitely check it out. You guys need this collection in your lives. I know I'm a horrible enabler. I push you guys to shop. But definitely check it out. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will see you on the next one. Bye.